I'm here with Dan Staples at Solid Edge University, and the event just ended. Dan, can you give us a little opinion of the event and some of the stories that you heard from users?
Sure. Well, for me, it was an amazing event. In a lot of ways, for Solid Edge, it feels like a family reunion because I know a lot of these folks for a long, long time. On the other hand, it was a big and exciting event, and you know, just a lot going on, a lot of user stories, a lot of connections. I saw people sitting down at lunch, talking to each other about how they could share product ideas, things like that. So it's not just about all the presentations and learning, but those connections, I think, are really super powerful.
So when you say big event, are you talking about the number of users? Are you talking about the amount of content that is transferred from user to user?
Well, both. I mean, there were a lot of folks here. You could just feel the energy throughout. And we had five parallel sessions running. So there were a couple people who were like, oh, well, I came down, but next year I got to bring three more guys because I was having to choose between all the content that was here. So it's both just a lot of enthusiasm, energy, a lot of folks everywhere, but then just a lot of content as well to see.
Great. So last year I asked you about your favorite user story, and we talked a little bit about the folks from Ventrac.
Yeah.
This year they came, they presented, the tractor was here. I think people finally got to hear their story. So what's this year? What's the one story that sticks out in your head?
Well, first of all, I do have to a quick shout out to Ventrac because I'd never seen their tractor in person before. Lawnmower. You know, they got this big lawnmower. Has 8-wheel lawnmower, 31 horsepower. It's quite something. My favorite user story, I think, was probably talking to Andrew from Energist. I know he's a big synchronous guy, and he likes to talk about that a lot. But I just ran into him in the hall, and he's a beta for ST5. And he was all about the heat transfer. He said he'd already done studies in the heat transfer, and he proved that this glass element, there's some heat transfer issues he needed to take care of, and he'd already solved all that problem and felt like he was really, you know, making money already with the heat transfer stuff, which is great because it's not even released yet.
Okay, and if you could say one thing to the folks that weren't here, whether it's about this year's conference and something that they need to take a look at, or whether it's about why they need to come next year, what's the one thing you would tell people that did not get a chance to attend this year's event?
Well, I think the one thing I would say is come. I think you could talk to any user who went to last year's and they would say, I have to be there again. And anybody who went to this year's would say the same thing, that they're going to come back and they're going to come back with more people. So I don't think I could pick out one thing because, you know, it's the networking, it's the courses, it's the energy. But if I was to pick out one thing, I think it's the energy. You could come here and you just feel inspired and you leave feeling like $1 million. And you left with a lot of knowledge as well. So the whole thing is just really something. Talk to a user who came and ask them what they think, and you will be here next year.
Great. Thanks, Dan.
All right, thanks.